spikes that are connected together, and you push it on a shape, and it'll kind of mimic the shape.
Yeah.
Then I just traced that on a piece of paper, and then poured it on.
Is that E-Flight or Park Zone or what?
I had to redo that one.
Oh yeah.
Because that one cracked. And then the steering arm in here is also just a poor design. Poor material because it's broken on the flight.
Oh yeah.
3D printed out of ABS.
Huh.
I got one a few years ago, a 3D printer, and I couldn't tell you why, you know, just because I didn't have one for school, but I've printed like half a dozen toys for my grandkids.
Oh yeah.
Most of those I just get plans for.
Yeah, you can download files.
Yeah.
Buffeting a little bit there. The rear end was going up and down. It was going like.
Was it oscillation from the. It was, but this one's not. This is their gyro, not mine.
You don't have a gyro in it?
It does have a gyro, but it's a spectrum.
Yeah?
It's not, so it's not. I can't tune.
It's an older spectrum plane. He thought he could tame it down with some expo and stuff on the newer radio. Good job.
But also